One of the biggest losses I probably ever took in this business is back when CZs first came out. CZ is a cubic zirconia, which is a man-made substitute for a diamond. Nobody knew about them, and they tested it as diamonds. So me and everybody else in the industry bought a bunch of them. I lost close to $25,000-$30,000 on that.
What you see and what you can prove is two different stories.
We're in the business to make money. But when we don't feel comfortable with something, we're going to back off.
I don't care what you say. I don't care what you tell me, but I know you're full of
Welcome to the danger zone.
Where?
Well, where? If I tell you where, then you'll be able to find me.
Rick, you want to go flying with me?